Of killing an Islamic State prisoner. Breaking news from San Diego, Jonathan Hunt. What have you learned?
Harris, this case just got turned completely on its head. On the stand this morning was SEAL Team 7 member Corey Scott. He served with Chief Petty Officer Edward Gallagher in Iraq in 2017 and was there when that ISIS fighter died. He first testified this morning for the prosecution that yes, he saw Chief Gallagher stab the ISIS fighter, the wounded ISIS fighter, in the neck. But then on cross-examination, he said that he did not believe that that stabbing killed the ISIS fighter. In fact, he went on to say that he, as a combat medic, was holding that ISIS fighter after the stabbing, and he, Corey Scott, then put his thumb over a breathing tube that had been inserted into the ISIS fighter's mouth. He covered that breathing tube with his thumb until the ISIS fighter asphyxiated. In other words, this witness, Corey Scott, says he was the one who caused the death of that wounded ISIS fighter. He was then asked by the defense lawyer, Tim Parlatori, the very straightforward question, and I'm gonna quote this. Did Chief Gallagher kill this terrorist? Corey Scott answered, no, and with that, this case is absolutely turned on its head this afternoon, Harris.
Wow, Jonathan Hunt on this breaking news, and we'll continue to